The Future Physician series is a series of courses that lets students explore the concepts around pre-medicine as they're preparing their career into getting into the medical field. If you are thinking about being a physician, I would recommend this very strongly, because this will give you a good background in understanding the entire field of medicine and also prepare you for application into med school.
The Future Physician is a series of courses that are designed for students that think they're interested in medicine, to help them explore medicine and to learn about how to be effective in applying to and being accepted into medical school. Any student at the University of Minnesota can take the Future Physician courses.
One of the main things that this course will give a student is an understanding of what it would take to be a physician. They would be able to picture themselves in one of the professions within the medical field.
There's four courses, and the first course they really get to learn about the context of medicine. So it's a very big picture course, and they get a lot of interesting information about the kind of work they're going to do and some of the issues that they're going to run into as a physician. The second course, they get to listen to 15 different specialists talking about their specialty and telling their own stories about how they got into medicine. The third course, they actually go out and work in a healthcare setting. So they volunteer, or if they have a job, in a healthcare setting. And it's meant to help them really reflect on what they're learning while they're in that healthcare setting. And the fourth course is a global seminar where they get to go and spend 3 weeks in India.
Each course is a single credit course. The last one is a 3-credit course. I come in as a primary care doctor and a public health practitioner. I've had extensive work in underserved areas, both in this country and other countries. I feel this is an opportunity to expose people to what it is to be a physician, besides the aspects of around a medical school action plan.